started playing pan about 7 years ago. My first and only band playing with Silver Stars. We started like in 2007, and I've played in various panoramas except one since then. I think one of the attractions is empowerment, the love of music. Women are known to be multitaskers, and we handle it very well. Women bring a sense of excitement. If you look at women playing pan, there is a sense of excitement. There is beauty, of course. And also that motherly in my case. The kids in the band will call me mom. They would call me Auntie Sandra. I'll give advice. And it's not only me. There are others in the band, like Brenda and so on, that the kids could come to for advice. So we bring that motherly touch. We bring the warmth, we bring the beauty. Women do have a role to play in the pan movement, and as a matter of fact, women are playing that role in the pan movement. You have Michelle Huggins arranging. You have, I'm not sure of the lady's name, but she tunes the pan. Right? We have tutors, we have teachers, we have players, we have facilitators, we have PROs. Women are already playing a role in the pan movement. As far as I can see, men love having women in the band. The men in our band will come around and say, you're okay, you get this piece, you're all right, and so on. We look out for each other, they look out for us. The song is a very simple song, but what the arranger has done to the song is what I love about it. He has taken the lyrics of the song and transformed it into music. It's all about coming, the reason you would come to Trinidad, the reason you would come to Trinidad for carnival, the reason you would come to Trinidad to enjoy the scenery, the beaches, the music, the carnival, the costumes, the people. And he has literally taken the lyric and transformed it into music. If you listen, you would hear the Dame Lorraine and the this and that. That is what I like about it. I also like the sexiness of the piece. It's a very sexy piece of music. I would encourage any child to play pan, my child as well as others. As a matter of fact, I do have a daughter who plays pan.
It was my mom, actually, who inspired me. She's the one who was interested in pan since, like, she was young, and she's the one who got me into it. She used to have me in the stroller since I was a baby, pushing me into each panel and everything. And then in primary school, that's when I started playing pan for the first time. Women bring poise, class, sassiness, a new vibration, you know, a fresh energy. I think we demand the respect that we need because we have to push just as hard as they do to perform just as well or even better, to play the notes just as well. It is hard, I can't deny it, but you know, you just have to make that commitment because you love the pan and you love your work as well, so you have to put that effort and put the time and everything into both of them in order to make each work.
I have learned to survive on 3-4 hours sleep per night. I don't make joke with my work. I may get to work later, but I get to work. I must do what I have to do. I teach, so I have to go and teach the nation's children. Understand, my principal is very understanding. She knows that this is the season for it, and I am playing the national instrument. So we balance it. I get support from in school, I get support from my students, and it's for a time. We really do not go and listen to any other band. We are tunnel vision. We focus on what we have to do. Any band in this competition is a threat, including us.